The character screen. Yeah. This rebel character has like the facial expressions of a curious toddler. He's like, I don't know. He's like kind of smiling. He's like curious. He's like looking at shit. He's like, what's war? I love the dirt on my character. Jesus. Yeah, it looks crazy. Defend extraction point. What extraction point? The Imperials?
It's a little ship over there.
Why don't we blow it up?
True. It's very true.
You have a huge flaw. Everyone throw your grenades at the ship.
Especially when we spawn next to it.
Yeah. Curious toddler, man. I swear to God. You just learned how to hold a weapon. He's excited. Oh, is that a lightsaber? Oh shit, yeah it is! That's a lightsaber, man! That's a lightsaber, I'm dead, man! Careful though, Maul's here. You finished him, kill him. Oh my god. There's my corpse. I landed on a table. Oh my god. Snuck up on all of them, dude.
Longest kill streak of 3.
What? Oh man, that's sad. The only time I ever made it up there.
You're just gonna say you wanted to be on there.
First into my lightsaber as I threw it at him.
fucking jet trooper got stuck in the wall. He's still there. I just ragdolled inside the wall. Hey, there we go. I can do Bobert.
Bobert. This is a terrible name. Hello, yes, I am Bobert.
Yes, I am Ron Bobert.
Ron. This is my wife, Claudia. That was good. It was close. That guy got me with the damn.
And Han Solo. They're both on the way up there. Okay, Han Solo has all three cards too.
Worst team I've ever seen. This guy's mad. Hey, we win! Space battles.
Space battles.
Alright, let's see if Battlefront 2 space battles can even compare to Battlefront 2 space battles. Alright, I see an opening. I'm gonna go for it and see what happens. Alright, see what happens if I go in here. You ready for this? Oh. I just go straight to the ship. What the fuck? I mean, it's an opening that goes all the way through it. Nice. Oh, we lost. Oh! Holy shit, that was intense. We've lost too many.
Watch
out! Oh, I couldn't warn him in time.
Okay.
Nice!
Hat trick.
Woo!
I like space battles.
I call that one Phantom of the Opera, too.